Spirit of God lives in us. You hear us?